Bukeli angivusele ngomukele ku special edition se market view elangeni lalomhlangu lwesine tingu 13 enyangeni yenhlaba ngomnyaka wa 2024 libitela ngeLinkedIn kule azike kwakusimala ngamangakho libhange lelikhulu libambe komcimbi lomkhulu omkhulu eveni lapho beligubha khona eminyaka lengamashumi lasihlanu lacala ke kusebenza eSwatini governor ke Dr. Philip Mnisi elangeni lalomhla uthuleke monetary policy statement kwaqala ke babuya kuloyo mcimbi loyo ngehlahla lenkulu bonkosi siyathokoza kusisi naye ke namhlanje usinikele isithombe nje salombiko ukuthi usho ukuthini nase maSwatini zaba lenkulu lenkulu ekhona eMaSwatini loyo ukuthi ume njani lo mnotho wale live uyakhula kunjani angena esitolo ngiphesa 200 emalangeni ngakhona nikuphuma nemabasket lamabili governor ngikuvusele ngwamule ehlelweni namuhla
siya kuvusela Mr. Gule sivusele babukeli emakhaya siphinze sivusele balaleli emakhaya sibonge kuthola lelithuba kutoba la emsakadweni welive leMaswati
mhlawumbe kapna ngaqala ngokuthi yini bumcoka bale statement lobo sethula namuhla live lonke belimile for about 2.5 minutes or so I mean 2 hours ngemaminishana la said yini lobo bumcoka bale statement lesi
le governor's annual monetary policy statement bumqoka bayo ukuthi ngulapho khona governor noma i-central bank ibuka ukuthi lomnyaka lophelile lesingawubitha ukuthi ng 2023 2024 lophele ngamarch yini loku loku informe le monetary policy kukubeka lula nje monetary policy ngilapho khona governor afika memetele kwehla nekwenyuka nekuma kwema interest rates kumqoka ke ukuthi yentiwe le review iphindze futhi bese seyabuka ukuthi embili nalesi outlook embili kubuka tingomba titsini ngulapho ke governor abuka nakulesithi le price stability lelapha emthethweni we-central bank isenjendiseke kanjani i-financial stability ilondoloteke kanjani yeluswa kanjani kulomnyaka lophelile tikhona intinkomba letingahle kube nemathabela ngodi lapho governor afuna ukuthi veta libhange litivete esiveni nasemhlabeni kuze kuthi lokweluleka kwagovernor kuhulumende kube ngilobuqotho buphindze futhi bukhuthate kukhulisa umnotho welive so le governor's annual policy statement ibuka le price stability ne financial stability kuthi lama policies lawa angasebenza kanjani kufuwela kukhula kwemnotho ngoba kukhula kwemnotho sekusebenza indzaba ye unemployment isebenza indzaba ye poverty nguletinto ke i central bank nakuba lokhu kwendeka le kuhulumende naku private sector but le central bank iyawa guide lama policies lentekako both in the private sector and in the public sector
I think ubuthi lomkhulu lomkhulu osemaSwatini onke nje governor kuleyo ukuthi ingabe umnotho wale live umenjani uyakhula uyehla kwentekani kulomnotho manje
lesi kubonako tinghomba titsi ngalomnyaka lophelanga 2023 umnotho wethu nathi say gross domestic product ikhule nga 4.8% kodwa isuka ku 0.5% nga 2022 kanti lo 0.5% usuka to over 10.7% nga 2021 angukhaze lokho lo 10.7% abephuma ngesikhathi se covid lesithi ngalesi economics it was from a low base in actually from a negative base vele ke kunormal ukuthi you pick up and then you go down nalo 4.8 uqhamuka ku 0.5 lesikujabulela ukuthi letinkhomba masibuka la ma projects la khona lendeka in the private sector lendeka ku public sector kunetinkhomba letithi imnotho wethu utawukhula hayi ngale singakujabulela kakhulu ngoba umela kubo 5% kodwa lengikujabulela ko no unaku lokukhulunywe ngundunankulu ne cabinet netishaya mthethwa ukuthi awukhule umnotho nga 10% ngulapho ke utaba nemthelela lovakalako ku unemployment naku dealing with poverty kula ma levels lesikuko uma ngasebenzisa ukuthi i real economic growth ilo ngoba angithi nje masikhule nga 4.8% kanti inflation ing 4.1% lokhu si real growth ngu 0.7%. Kungako ke lomthelela awuveleli kangako ngoba le growth ayikhuli ngalesivinini lesibheke ukuthi khule ngaso.
Sisinive governor nganikhulumani sebenzise amagama lamakhulu, the primary sector, the tertiary sector, the secondary sector, ngwapi probably lama sectors lakhona kulomnotho lesingathi probably yebo kona kuyakhula khula ngiyola la faka sandla lesibandi lokukhula khula lesibona.
Le tinkhomba tikhombe ukuthi lokukhula nje lokwa 4.8 ube ngile tertiary sector. Le kusho ukuthi kanzi sifisa ukuthi kukhule kakhulu le primary sector ngoba le primary sector ngilapho kunalabo manufacturing kuba kunale into le lapho kunabo sondozima lakho kwakheka khona le misebenzi, but the major contributor to the GDP growth ibe ku tertiary sector. Ngule monetary policy statement lengiyikhulumile as an outlook. Siyathokoza lokuthi i-forecasting team yethu ema-economists ethu ebhange athi lokukhula lokutako lesikubukile kwa 2024 nekwa 2025 ngazi ukuthi tawukhula tonke letingoni, the tertiary sector, the primary sector and the service sector.
Ngifundise lo mbiko governor, I think le kuma rural areas ngila ukhanza khona ukuthi kugcwele balimi ukahleke ubuya nakashukela small holder farmers sibone umbila akasebenze kahle lapho kufanele khathateke in live ufuna khathateke in maswati when that sector ingendi kahle
ngiyoke le kuthiwa i primary sector ngoba ngilapho khona lo leliswati lelekhaya lifike liqhumane khona nemnotho. So kungakho nje ukuthi umnotho kukhula kwawo ufuna ukuvakale le emakhaya. Ngulapho ke khona kwenteka lo mehluko. Kungakho nje lokunye lesikwendako as a central bank ku driver nathi financial inclusion. Ngoba lokho kutakwena ukuthi wonke umuntu angene kule net ayive i central bank. Awuve umnotho ukukhula. So kungakhuli kahle njena kwabo kwembila nemabhonjisi letinto leto tibese setibanga ke ukuthi live seleya importer uma li importer ako ke awu seyipoverty kanzi kufuneka ukuthi phakame le primary sector ikhiqite lokhu lesingakhona kukulima sikulime senele thine silive bese sithatha lo lokusele sesiyakuthengisa sekuba ngema exports. Uma lama exports sesiwathengisa aletha na kulesi si forex. Mayibuya kwele mali sengema dollar, sengema rand, ngema euro, ifike iqinisa lama reserves elive. So uyema kumnotho uthi zika. Yeah. I-monetary policy iqiniswe i-foreign exchange through reserves, bantu luntu sive siyadondla. Ingambani divuleleke timarket emhlaba wonke live line market ku African Continental Free Trade line market levuleke Taiwan line market levuleke ku AGOA ema opportunities maningi kakhulu lefune siwathathe si exporte kodwa sisuthe thine kuqala.
Boko si nemphathi welibhangele elikhulu kuleli dokotela Phil Mnisi uphindzeke abe inceku sithemba nje ukuthi njengoba inceku uyakhala ukuthi abuke nasevili lakamoya lokuthi kwentakalani kuze yinde kufine sikwende kuze simnotho kukhulu. Governor, niphindze nilibhange nikhulume nge-stability in the financial sector. Sike saniva nithinsenza beke ukuthi ingaze abantu sebanebulukhuni mhlambe kusevisa imaloni zabo emabhange lakhona. Ngifunzile ke la wakhuluma ngama-home loans, nikhuluma nangetimoto, sime njani lehlangosileyo?
Angicale ngalo kwendeke kahle kule lesikukhulumisela kule governor's annual monetary policy statement. Siyajabula kubona emabhange akhulisa timali tekubolekisa esiveni. Kulomnyaka nje bese u-reviewer kukhule nga over 10% manga posing about 10.2%. Yinto lenhle lenkulu lo. In fact, mawaya njenga 2021, bese in total value of credit to the private sector, beyimela pabo 15.5, 15.6 billion. Nyalo, we are over 19 billion. Kuhle lokho lokusho ukuthi emabhange athatha lama deposits awalondolota kahle aphinze awandlulisele awaboleke tinkampaneni nakuma individuals kuze kuthi kwakheke umnotho kwakheke imisebenzi le kube seke siyakubona kodwa nje nakwakusiko lokwethusa kakhulu lama loans lokhanza ukuthi ayabolekiswa lamanye akabhadaleki kahle sisakumonitha ke lokho ngoba phela sisuka le ku COVID labanye bathatha emaloni ema interest rates abekathi aphasi enyalo sekuqala kuvelela ngoba ema interest rates asakhuphukile but ke si maintainile a very accommodative interest rate regime le futhi engabe iyakushinisa so siqala kubuka ukuthi awu ingabe kuqhamukaphi lama loans especially in the household but ngicabanga ukuthi ku inform angiloko akukafike ku level lapho khona ku alamisha khona ngoba we are still around 7% kulamanye mave kulepo 20% bo 30% so si ngathi nje siyasebenzisana nemabhange we are getting closer lamanye ukhanza ukuthi ngemaloni lesethi a legacy our see even current non performing loans but aseta nemthelela loqhamuka emuva
we always touch on indaba ema ema reserves
sikhulume
ngabo 2 to 3 months import cover how are we faring on that front
asike mikahle kule lapho ema reserves ngwashilo nyalo aku 2.3 months of cover kanzi le international benchmark ithi akube ngo 3 months kodwa ke kule period must compareisha le value yalama reserves year on year ikhulile kuphindze kwakhula nema imports ubese ke uthatha iratio uthatha le total reserves divided by the imports bese sekungathi le percentage iba incane kanti akhulile lama imports uyayibona mosile ratio
Lintini
so kungako ke lo 2.3 months akhona kodwa ke vele into lesiyisebenza ko leyo siyabambisana na hulumende ngoba lolo lokwehlisa ima reserves ngulapho hulumende khona athenga I mean abadala ahlangabida ema commitments akhe bese ke lokhu kuyawehlisa ke lama reserves ngoba eta lapho central bank siwalondolode ngenhloso yekuthi siwa invest but nje kwanyalo vele libhange lelikhulu libuka indlela de kwakhulisa lama reserves including kuya emarket kumabhange lithenge le foreign currency kuma exports lendekile alondolodeke e central bank and this will be work in progress
labanye bayakhulume banive government ngiye nginive nami nase msakadweni moya kukhunywa ngema treasury bonds kusikansi asebenza la am sit up le government la ma treasury bonds kanwa
ema treasury bills lokuthiwa ngema treasury bills kusho ukuthi indlela nje lemfishane it's between 3 months sometimes 6 months 18 months maximum kuba ngu 36 months
okay
it's a short term tool with it, or sometimes even a year 180 days or 360 days ngema treasury bills lawo indlela nje uhulumeni la khona ngayo kuboleka lengathi esiveni kuzahlangabetha tidzingo takhe bese sephindze futhi uhulumeni ngeke lukele ka central bank a issue nakuthiwa ngema bonds ema bond singaba ke ngu 1 year 3 years 5 years normally are of a long term inhloso yawo ukuthi ilekelele uhulumende kufinance letidzingo takhe including capital projects sineke siyisebenzisa le sinalo ke nathi siwa open market operations siphindze nathi as a central bank mase sibona ukuthi awu ngathi imali seyinengi kakhulu esiveni si issue nathi treasury bill siyithathe le mali kuze ukuthi inflation ingeke ukhuphuka
governor I'm sorry to ask you this question I don't want to draw you into politics manje ikhona inkulumo lekhona ukuthi iyadekana nayi parliament hayi manje uhulumeni asibuke ngathi wena sewuboleka kakhulu what has been the advice of the central bank nakuchamuka kama loans la hamba yofuna leave
cha bekunene ngicela kuyiqondzisa leyo live la kangwane empheleni kule level yekuboleka i healthy
okay
ngingakusho lokho ngesibindi currently i borrowing percentage to gdp ngu 37%
yeah
sineliwe even up to 40% La kusadakhe ngu 60% as a benchmark yale convergence. 60% of GDP you can borrow. Njengoba ngikhuluma ko nje nyalo, ema loans ahulumende la domestic na la foreign. About 33 billion.
Okay.
And equates to about 37% of GDP. Uma ungasichathanisa nalala manye mave lafana nabo Lesotho Namibia bo South Africa just la kusakhu na ku CMA sine we are doing very well. I-issue lenkulu egule lengifuna kuyiveta i-borrowing it must be within your means ngalama emagama le cost of borrowing must be manageable nale source of funding the borrowing must be sustainable. So hulumende lapha indlela laboleka ngayo aqhubeka boleke but abolekele kakhulu kwakha ema projects la ukhiqita akhulise umnotho leyo borrowing leyo ke ngiyona lena lenhle ngoba leyo ayiyi etiswini naku lesithi consumption.
Boko sisi ne mphathi libhangela likhulu Central Bank Governor uthetha ke ukuthula lo mbiko ebekuthula lapha endasezulwini kanti ke lokhu kunye lokwenteka ko elangeni lalomuhla lo ukuthi inzima Africa kubhelo si parliament yakhona ihlala as a my economist ke ngiyacabanga lokuthi into le bathi naka ko lo governor lama politics asa South Africa nje ngoba baye basilabanye nakukhwehlela South Africa noma kanjani siyakhwehlela nathi niyasinisicapheleni lesimo na kungenteka. The ruling party, the president of the ruling party, and having president of the country. Anga react in my market.
Ange ngibuye la go monetary policy.
Yeah.
I monetary policy to inform a fixed exchange rate.
Okay.
Lekusho ukuthi lilangeni limataniswe nelirand. Lekusho ukuthi ke umkhuhlane lo wendeka guli randi vele nathi uyasivelela kunebuhle bekunamathela erandini ngoba si importa about 75% lesikungenisa la kangwane kuqhamuka eSouth Africa. Awu imagine si delinked kuthi enema reserves ethu awasicinile nje wabe ngikhuluma ngawo nje hey le level ngema ngoba kungafuneka sikhiphe amadola kuyawuthenga.
Okay.
So we are kushina lokuba linked to the rand, especially currently because South Africa is our major trading partner. Number two, le currency yase South Africa iphindze ibe reserving currency. Ngoba sithola la masaku receipts, they qualify as reserves. Kubuya ke kuloku vele makune political transition isikwaya kumbula nje ukuthi that's the number mase tiqala ukukhomba ukuthi awi South Africa ANC imtholi 50%
yeah.
Lapha bo 40-41% laqala lanyikitela lirandi ngoba lithi eyu iphephile ini imali yamanga imikise South Africa ngoba i South Africa is part of what we call emerging developing economies so it's sensitive ku capital flight. So uma kwendeka njena kungathi kungabade kuthula iyaqala le mali iphume kungakho ke governor bese uthi hey angiphakamise ama interest rates kuze ukuthi le mali ingahambi la even sita uqhubeka sisebende sisebenzisane na governor wase South Africa ne South Africa at large lenguthokotela ukuthi a very strategic positioning was done.
Okay.
Governor wase Central Bank kwathi kusele 8 months I contract yakhe iphele wanigetwa in extension, gule transition. Lekusho kutsi, that was meant to protect the monetary policy.
Okay.
I believe, kutsi, there will be those ups and downs, the dust will settle. They are responsible professionals and politicians in South Africa that I believe in the interest of the region, this will not collapse.
Central Bank Governor Dr. Philip Mnisi, thank you so much for coming through. We celebrate you. You have saved this country with distinction. Ngokonke lapho bothunywa khona live. Siyabonga kakhulu ukuthi ube nasi namhlanje, Dr.
Awukubonga mine nekubonga uNkulunkulu. Kuthola lithuba lekusebenza njena nekubamba lapho umuntu abambe khona. Sibonga uNkulunkulu, sibonga nekwethenjwa live kusebenza nekuthi nani kule nimqoka kakhulu kwendlulisa umlayedo esiveni. Ngiyifisela lo msakado impilo lenhle nempilo lenze ikhule nale level of professionalism and coverage not only within the country and also beyond.
Sabakhulu bonkosi bese na dokotela ke Philip Mnisi sithi kanje nenza ba yale mbiko beka uthula wetimali namhla ukuthi ngabe nomnotho wale live unjani. Siya kwesemcile nangalenye ilanga sesitawuva nje ukuthi kunathi lesitiye Steve emabhange ukuthi sekuboshwe tisebenti tathi sebhange lelitsite nenza ba yetimali kuba ngibona abaphindze beluse la mabhange la khona even ukuthi kuhamba njani lapho nekuthi kulisita kuyalisita le live noma kulenda njani lokuthi emabhange lamaningi la khona aphethwe ngaphandle kwale level ufuna ugcuba ipassport nayo ufuna kudibana nabo emdimbamba bakhona bonke sasiphethwe market sibe sichubeke nenhlelo.